should be on the thing. Then there's going to be this annoying advertisement at the beginning. It's going to be all like, blah, 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 blah. And then you're just going to have to, like, get through it and be like, yeah, whatevs, man. What? Oh, okay. So? It's just the sound level that I adjusted, basically. That's the only thing you should be looking at right now. How do you like the sound level? Does it work better?
Yeah, that's pretty even.
It doesn't, like, make you want to cringe or anything. Got the game volume where you can hear it, but it's not like overpowering my voice either. Oh, you haven't even heard the in-game. This is just the client volume. It's another meter I had to adjust. So, hopefully it will show you the actual sound of in-game.
Squish the cat.
Sensitive to petting.
He likes it, just he doesn't like the part.
It's like his hair is really fluffy, so it's like, and I guess his skin's sensitive, and he feels every pet as if we're like tugging on his fur and matting it down. And it's sort of like people with their head of hair and how sometimes they don't want people touching it. So, I mean, we just sort of roll with it and just let him be picky like that. It's okay. I mean, every animal's different. I mean, you can't change who they are. I mean, you could attempt to, but I mean, attempting to would be just the same as trying to change who a human is. morally speaking, be a little bit messed up. Just because everyone's unique. You don't want to try and change them unless it's to benefit their overall health. So, Boo not liking to be pet all the time, that's not going to mess with his health. And at least he accepts being brushed. I had one cat in the past, and he hated being brushed. He would love being pet, but he loathed being brushed. It would be so difficult. Well, enough talk about kitties. I think I'm going to play some Worms. Do you think, based off the volume on the stream, did you think the volume of the music could have gone up a little bit without, like, being annoyingly high?
I don't know if it's questionable. There's a person where it's at, but I don't know if it could go louder or quieter. There was lots of bass.
So it was, like, perfect?
You probably turned it up a little bit.
but once I realized it was cooking, I was like, oh yeah, no, I guess that is. Well, the Battlecast Alawis are coming out, and both sides banned Alawi. I bet that's why I chose Alawi to have the next big skin, because they're like, man, those Alawians definitely don't want it. And then it's gonna put Alawi at another, like, spike of play rate. Which means even more money. It was a good call on their part. And I mean, not to mention, Alawi, she has such a fun design. Why not give her a skin? I mean, there's other characters, but I mean, everybody's gonna get a skin eventually. So I mean, and the game's about change and about patience. So I mean, and it's about so many other things too. But I mean, the change in patience are some things that to focus on if anybody had an issue with not getting a skin for their champion. It's like, I'm still waiting on Soraka. She hasn't gotten a really nice skin in a while. She's gotten some questionably good skins, but nothing like... It took me forever. I was so distracted when I came home from work. I spent literally 4 hours doing nothing but talking and watching videos and just doing lots of mass speculation. And then the next 2 hours I focused on just league-related content and a lot of stuff to just freak me out until I decided to take a shower. So ridiculous. So much awareness it's a chance to capture and grasp during one load screen. Grass types might have poison type moves, man. It may sting sometimes, but hey. Or does it kill you? One that makes you stronger, right? You gotta have two shoes. That's why you get your W, and you get a pair of boots at the beginning of the game. It's because your W is a picture of a boot. It's a high heel. The other one's a brown boot. It's kinda weird that you're wearing two different shoes, but whatever. At least you're wearing two shoes. You got shoes for your feet. I saw my real shoes, and I'm like, hey, man, why are you wearing your own boot? And I'm like, that just does not make any sense. Nobody likes to come on the ground forever. I know that nobody doesn't have to walk. I have to walk into sleep. Really sharp, rocky rocks. Just unpleasant. Thank you. I feel like it should be faster. Not so come on, speed it up.